I know you want to simplify our system for the tower cash raids, but I need to...
No! You can't just do what you want. My children, they're on the verge of starvation. Please, if you have any food to spare... This will make a difference for us. Thanks. Here, take this.
Bandages. I know you have some to spare. Come on! Bandages could save my life. That mean nothing to you?
Oh. If you don't give me your bandages, when I'm done with you, you're going to need a whole bunch of them.
If you're there, please answer. I've got a situation. Please.
Not sure I want to waste my time.
Yeah, I got spooked the other day. The crash rattled me. I'm sorry. It's just, I don't know who to trust. There's not many decent options out there, but I'm getting desperate, so I need to take a chance on you. What do you think? Can you help me out? Please?
You've got my attention.
I've been hearing things from the tower radio chatter. They found something, and I need it. Bad. Problem is, I have no way to get my hands on it without help, without you. Now, I'm willing to give up what I know about the Reserve in exchange. Does that sound fair?
You don't have to lay it on so thick, Casey. Tell me what you need, then I'll tell you if I'm willing to help.
A pump flow regulator. A tower patrol founded by Memorial Lane in the Garden District. It's just another useless piece of junk to them. The problem is there's a potential showdown brewing over there between the patrol and a reclaimed camp. It could get bloody quickly.
I'm ready to do this.
The pump regulator is a piece of industrial equipment about the size of a coffee maker. Pipes, switches, knobs, you'll know it when you see it. Now, the tower patrol has it at their camp, Red House on Memorial Lane. And remember, reclaimed are nearby, so you might get caught in the middle of a scrap between them. Now, once you have it in hand, hustle back to the radio and contact me. Time is not on my side. If you pull this off, I'll spill everything I know about the Reserve. You have my word.
Dead, and I know that for the time being, you stepped into his shoes, whoever you are. I am not in the habit of trusting people these days. Trust gets you dead when it's given to the wrong person, and there is a lot of wrong out there. But I am willing to set prejudice aside for a few moments so we can have a little chat, see if we can work together. I'm assuming you scored a few useful things out of that last tower cache. Well, there's more where that came from. As long as nothing happens to me. Understood? Get yourself to the churchyard. I will unlock the gate so you can reach the area. Stay out in the open. If I am satisfied you are alone, you will see me. Don't get used to meeting like this. It's a rarity.
I'm not fond of the face-to-face either. Too much work.
All right, then we're on the same page. I'll get to the point. Why are you helping me?
I can recognize an opportunity when I see it. And there just aren't too many opportunities presenting themselves these days.
Figured if you see this angle through to its conclusion, you might be better off in the long run. Regardless, seems like we can help each other. I'll point you to tower caches with useful supplies, and you get me the intel they contain. Sound like a deal?
Maybe. But I have a question first. The tower seems to be after you and your daughter hardcore. What's that all about?
You spotted those posters, huh? You want to go there? All right, I'll give you the basics. I used to be with the tower. Now I'm not. We don't see eye to eye. I'm in the right, they are in the wrong. That's all I got for you now.
Yeah, I'm on board.
Good. Glad that's settled. Take this drawing. There's some intel at the location in the drawing. When you have it, leave it for me at the usual spot.
Consider it done.